Yeah, and then like you started the App Lab, but I also know like you also founded other companies as well. You are also part of the other companies, but has your vision changed till now? Like since you started the App Lab and till now the present, like has your vision changed of providing value in your clients, or maybe the has the ways of helping changed till now? You think like there's some kind of change came?
Oh, certainly. I mean, as you grow, as you get more experience, as you learn new things, that perspective keeps changing, and many ways adding on to what the foundation was. So to begin with, I mean, I just enjoyed being an entrepreneur, to be very honest. I enjoyed the freedom of being an entrepreneur. I enjoyed, again, sales and giving that value directly. I felt a sense of freedom that I could directly give value to someone and see that smile on the face or see the difference I've made. I enjoyed that freedom about being an entrepreneur, in essence, to be very honest. And how I gave value obviously changed. I mean, it was about, I care about technology and I see how technology can benefit people so I can provide that value. That was sort of at the high level, but that has evolved over time, right? I mean, for like today, I mean, for me is more about how aligned is every single individual in my organization to the purpose of our organization. And if I'm doing that, taking care of that at that granular level, then the overall vision takes care of it itself, right? And our vision at the App Lab is very similar in terms of how we started in many ways. Our vision is to create a positive impact in the world through technology by building great experiences. So that's what our purpose is, in essence. That's what our vision is. And that purpose, as long as I find people who agree with that purpose, who are aligned with the values that are required to achieve that purpose, I mean, that's all I need to take care of. But you know what? At the inherent level, I mean, giving value, helping people, having that compassion, I mean, those are sort of the key traits that got me started into the business. And those are the key reasons why I continue to being in there, right? I mean, by being on the platform, I'm blessed to be on the platform that I have. I'm blessed to be part of an organization that has been successful over the years, that I get opportunities like these, right? Like being on your show and having an opportunity to help people, or having a conversation with, say, one new student, a new international student, or a young graduate, or a new immigrant, or someone who really needs help. I'm blessed to be in a situation where I can provide that knowledge or provide any opportunities and so on. So, you know, it's that core of helping people, really creating value, in many ways stays the same.